going in this world here. Back on Jedi Survivor. And, yeah, sorry, I had a quick call. Someone had to call me, more like his mommy, so yeah. And right now I'm stuck on this part, so I'm trying to figure out what to do here. So let me see here. That'll kill me, that'll kill me. How about. Stealth kill? Oh, dude, I really don't want to get this guy. Oh. I'm sorry, buddy. I felt bad for that guy. Oh, it's supposed to climb down, right? Yeah, I dropped down.
All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy.
Okay, cool. Are you going this way now? And I have.
I need to focus.
Rest. Do I have any more perks? No. Got one skill point. What am I gonna use it for? Survival?
Ready to go.
Is it doing somewhere? Yes, go again. Whatever.
Won't open from this side.
Okay.
That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand.
Jedi mind tricks, nice. Yes! And 3 aggroed on him now, too. Yep. Yep, get him. My saber skills are getting better, though.
They're way out of their element here.
I like how it's going. The flow is going nice there now. Now. I need to go that way. Dead.
BD, got something to help me?
Let's go this way then. The same spot I was at. Shoot, or...
Fight together.
Oh my gosh, just sitting on him.
Thank you.
There we go. That's it, Death. Use your brain. Then. Aha! Wait, go on that one.
Toss it here. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes.
Remember this.
The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
Relax. Oh, headbutt.
Isn't the time to fight.
I tamed it? That's how you tame creatures?
Now this is more my speed.
Oh, this is so cool! Wait, whoa. This is so cool! Can't let it drop me though. I see you right there. Thank you. Arm, yep. Dude, I love this game. It's awesome. Okay, so let me see here. Now what I'm gonna do. Oh, you use a shield. Definitely use that, man. Okay, so. This way, find a back way to go through. Love that the body state, man. I just love it. It's really cool that you see where your bows are. And the body suit. Then the body hit the roll. Okay, so, I think
This entire structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? I don't even know what this thing... What are you doing here?
Wait, wait.
No one told me about...
Yeah, I had to test it out.
What'd you find, buddy?
Jedi do not seek compensation.
Wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
Yeah, we'll see. Okay. all the way over here.
Buddy, Stim.
Exactly.
BD. I need a stim, buddy.
Where's that one that killed me? Him. Wait. Is it him? Yeah. Wait, is that one right there? What? I need to get the, okay, so I got the flyer over there. And I saw one over here on the side right here. There he is. So again, the side of this thing, which is down there, because okay. What if I see it. I see, I should see where it's at. Over here. I know it's that back way, that way to the same thing, but no, it's not. So go over here. Keep going. Yeah. Keep going. And you're on the other side. Nice, nice, nice. And there he is. But wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait a minute. It is saying going that way though. Okay, so then I go here. Thing I was looking for. No, I'm good. I just thought about that right away. And here we go.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Death, you genius, man. He's seriously not like, wait. Oh, wait, but there's another one we need to get. Can I just call that one back, though? There we go. There.
There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array.
Dead soldiers, A7, skulls, bones, man. I got this.
We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose.
Yep, meditation time. Rest. Two skills of Raven Force. Which one's that? That one. I want that one. Learn that one. Oh, okay. Again, I gotta learn this one then. Jedi concentration, though. Alright, so let's go.
That seal looks familiar. All set. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. We need to restore power first.
Okay.
That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful.
Regulations, sorry, 35 minutes in the video, so I'm sure probably take a break right here. I'll continue right after, so please feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe to Destination as well as the bones. I'll be right back. Peace out. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and check out my other videos. Peace.